Welkin.
Alicia.
Ooh, you're making me blush over here. But, you sure that's wise? You know, this being a combat zone and all.
Hey!
Just look at the happy couple. And I get the big scoop. That is, I would if it were anyone else. But for you two, well, I'll keep my big mouth shut. Just this once, you hear?
Alicia, welcome back.
Thank you. All of you. I missed you so.
You dropped this, boss.
So, Welkin. We'll hear your orders.
We go to hunt the Marmota. We'll head straight for Rangrees. All right, everyone. Let's get moving.
Chapter 17, The Bridge to Hope.
Sir, we're almost to the Great Vassal Bridge.
Good. Once we cross that, Rangrees is just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Ugh! The enemy is deployed, blocking the bridge!
Those tanks are... That's Jaeger's battalion. Just our luck, it's him.
Nice of you to join us, my militia friends. Nothing personal, but the road ends here. My country, Firald, needs Maximilian support to regain its independence, you see. And if it means getting Firald back, I don't mind playing the man's guard dog.
General Jaeger! The Gallians are attacking, sir!
Let them attack. We'll show them what the tank brigade's made of.
Lieutenant Faldio Lanzet? Get in.
At least I get a roof over my head. I feel bad for the men on the front lines.
I don't get it. How did two squad leaders wind up in a fight? Thought you were friends.
No friend could do what I did to him. Now this is supposed to be solitary. Leave me alone, would you?
Just don't do anything stupid for the next 10 days.
Welkin, how do we get to thinking about the war so differently from one another? I figured we'd be friends as old men. I still wish that were possible. But I can't deny the feeling that Gallia needs power to survive either. I hope we get the chance to talk this out. To talk about the Gallia we want as old men.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
Thank you.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Our target is Jaeger's tank. Stay sharp, Sevens. Squad 7, move out.
Rule 1 of hunting is to conserve your energy while driving the prey into a corner. Enjoy wasting your strength struggling in vain against my unassailable tank.
From the look of those defenses, they really don't want us crossing that bridge.
Yeah, they've set up a whole bunch of camps. Plus, Jaeger's commanding them. This one's not gonna be easy, Sevens.
Hit them before they can call for backup. Do you still have sufficient ammo?
Die, Gims. Fire!
Lieutenant, it appears the enemy camps have facilities to repair Jaeger's tank. Until you take the camps, you won't be making any headway against that armor. It also seems they've requested backup troops. Either way, those camps are bad news.
Understood, Captain.
Muscles. Hit, please!
The enemy could be hiding anywhere. Enemy backup may be underway.
Support you.
You're done!
try to stop me.
Them again?
Just try to stop me.
Here's one. Die for me, sweetie. Sorry, honey.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Target is their commander's tank. Assess your surroundings.
Here we go! Camp successfully occupied.
Good. That should preclude further backup and repairs to Jaeger's tank in this area. Keep it up and take out the other camps.
Damn it, they're pushing us back.
Damage taken!
We don't have time for
target
this.
Sighted.
Break through.
How are they going to come at us this time?
sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Leave it to me. Okay?
Fire!
try to stop me. Fresh meat found. Die, die, die! Next.
Enemy unit.
Moving out.
Enemy sighted.
Get ready to die, imps. Give me a dirt road any day. Die, imps!
Just keep up this pace!
Get ready to die, imps. Next!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Moving out!
Enemy sighted!
Sir! We've taken the second of the enemy camps!
Great. That's more backup units and repairs to Jaeger's tank that we've stopped. That leaves two more still to go. Let's keep it up, Sevens!
You're doing great. Keep it up.
Everybody, follow General Jaeger.
Sweet dreams.
Nice work! Keep taking them down!
Dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
This is an order!